और यू ओके वी डिसाइडेड टू गो फॉर दिस किटी बिकॉज आर्ट किटी बिकॉज माई सेल्फ आई ड्रॉ एंड स्केच सो इट वॉज समथिंग विच कम्स नेचुरली बट द रेस्ट ऑल वी वॉन्टेड टू इंट्रोड्यूस एवरी वन इंस्टेड ऑफ डूइंग द सेम ओल्ड थिंग फॉर किटी यूजली वी एंड अप डूइंग सम फिजिकल activities like yoga or something but first time we had planned swimming which didn't happen because of the rains but so this time we decided to do something different which had not been done in our kitty so
okay so this kitty is all about meeting up with a purpose it's just not about sitting together having lunches or going for coffees it's all about getting a purpose in that kitty so every time we do either a workout or we go for some yoga sessions or we've done a lot of facial yogas we've done a lot of etiquette manners how to move about in that this time we thought of something different and we thought we should take our hand on painting try out maybe to bring out the Picassos in us and it's the best atmosphere it is raining the entire day with a cup of coffee and trying your hand on paper And everybody has just loved it. Charcoal painting, I would personally recommend. It was very soothing to your mind, very calming. So when we all came up, we were like in a rush with so much of workload in our minds, housework and things like that. Everybody wanted to leave in 20 minutes, but Shefali ma'am did such a fantastic job that everybody stayed back for 2-2.5 hours. It was brilliant. I just loved it, and we are glad we took it up.
Yes, absolutely.
Show your painting.
Wonderful time spent, well spent, rather.
Yes. Very constructive.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.